Now, I don't know anything about singing the blues. I guess you have to have the blues to sing the blues. I don't know how BB does it, child. On any count, I'd like to dedicate this song to any other lovers out there that's going through some BS with their spouse. You've been thinking about it all week. Whether you should pack your bags and go, or just stay your butt at home. Think about it. The thrill is gone. The thrill is gone away. The thrill is gone, then. The thrill is gone away from me. Now you know you've done me wrong, baby, and you'll be sorry someday. The thrill is gone. The thrill is gone away from me. The thrill is gone, babe. The thrill is gone away from me. Now you think twice, because a lot of you be packing your bags, leaving a good thing, be trying to get back on the inside. Play it. Play your good time, baby. You go to packing your bags in a hurry to get out that door and find out ain't a damn thing out there. You wanna come back home and just think about all the apologizing and everything you gotta go through just to get back in. I don't know. That's why you gotta double check yourself and think twice about it before you go to folding your clothes up and putting them in a suitcase. Is it really worth it? Is the flame really out when you say the thrill is gone? Has your spouse been there 100% for you like a backbone? Now that's not something you can easily find out there, you know? So you gotta think twice about it. When you say the thrill is gone, then you better make sure the bridges is burnt down. You know, everything is burnt, dead, gone. Cause sometimes it's not worth staying, being used and abused, you know, and what have you. Sometimes you gotta make a move. And that's only if the thrill is seriously gone. The three.